Thank you. killed my father. I killed my mother. I killed my father. I killed my mother. And in his hand, he coldly gripped both the joy of growing up and the agony of being alone.
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions.
Understood.
Man, the commander sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others. Speaking of emotion, those Adam and Eve units sure seemed less than logical.
I'm heading to the transporter.
Fine.
Thank you. Oh, it's 9S and 2B, yes? Those machines caused quite the ruckus, don't you think?
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can. Yes, 2B? Yes, 2B?
Pesca.
Yes, 2B?
Aside from...
I suppose...
You mean that...
Oh, and of course...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast... There's a group of machines... They're quite...
Where is it?
Northeast of this... You should be... If you go...
This...
I'm sorry.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Check this guy. He's just running away.
It's going to explode!
Huh? Hey, where am I?
What's that?
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, 2B. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No!
Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that? Looks like the forest is just ahead. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
These machines.
They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
Don't listen to what they're saying to me.
Adventurers, get information now. Take position. Keep going. Don't be afraid.
How are we supposed to reach that castle? So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine?
Thank you.
Yep, this looks like a king's castle, all right. Watch out for hostile enemies, 2B.
Roger that, 9Z.
Huh? Wait, what did you just say?
Roger that, 9S.
Wait, no, that's not what you said. You said 9s, or at least something close to...
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
Ah. Thank you.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Doesn't look like I'll need this.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Doesn't look like I'll need this.
Thank you. His Majesty hasn't grown at all. No, not in the slightest. How can we make him bigger? I don't know. We're too dumb to figure that out. Sure is a cutie, though. Yeah, so tiny and cute. We better keep him safe. Right. Can't let anyone into the Forest Kingdom. Danger! Danger!
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Doesn't look like I'll need this.
Thank you. Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Doesn't look like I'll need this. Is this their king? To be, that's an android. A Yorha-type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be!
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal. see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
Now kill her before she kills you.
Why? Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Let's go after her, 2B. Damn, she got away. Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Whether in wind or rain, thunder or snow, or even amidst the rising flames of war, they were always together. They never understood why, and yet they spent their lives nestled together. Forever. Forever and ever.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
Commencing. No response. Catch lost. Complete.
Huh.
surprised you wish to speak.
It'll be faster if you just take a look at this rec-
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. Our...
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. Nines, why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Operator 210 to 9S. This is your regularly scheduled contact.
Yeah. No problems here.
Copy that. I also need to inform you that the commander offers her personal praise for your recent achievements. As a direct result, we are currently considering boosting production of your model.
Really? I'm happy to hear it. I couldn't have done it without your support, Operator. You're always so cool under fire, not to mention beautiful and...
Flattery is unnecessary. Operator 210 out.
I really meant it, though.
Oh, 2B. Our android forces, it should be back here to... The resistance is assist, so I'd like to ask you...
Seriously?
Dead serious. And with all the machine act... Of course. Anyway...
Thank you.